All we need is people who are inspired and really want to manifest Paramashiva, who are ready to hold Paramashiva in their inner space and manifest the state of Paramashiva, space of Paramashiva, powers of Paramashiva, being of Paramashiva, and super consciousness of Paramashiva and Kailasa of Paramashiva. Understand? All conflict, all war, all fights are life negative. Even the person who wins the war would have wasted his whole life by the time he wins the war. That is the reason I withdrew myself from this war. They were trying to drag me, understand? The anti-Hindu mafia, anti-Hindu terrorists, and anti-Guru Hindu mafia. The anti-Hindu terrorists and anti-Guru Hindu mafia, both gangs were trying to drag me into their fight. They were forcing war on me through assassination attempts, lawfare, through multiple ways. They were forcing war on me. Understand? Even if I win the war in the end, my life would have been a big failure, because by the time I win the war, I would have wasted my life. By Paramashiva's grace, I had the clear intelligence, and Kalabhairava protected and protecting me. Because of Paramashiva's grace and Kalabhairava's protection, I withdrew myself from this war and started doing the real work I am supposed to do. I tell you, Ahimsa Paramo Dharmaha, non-violence is ultimate law of life, Dharma. I add one more line, Ahimsa Paramo Buddhihi Yuktihi Shaktihi Muktihi. Non-violence is ultimate bhakti, yukti, bhukti, mukti. Means non-violence is ultimate strategy, intelligence, devotion, and ultimately liberation.